In this video, I'll be showing you how to schedule time away, or otherwise known as going on holiday or vacation mode on eBay. I will mention that this cannot be done on the eBay app. That means that you are required to log into an online version of eBay. You can access this on a mobile phone as well as the laptop, which is what I'm currently using. You just need to log on to an internet browser and search up eBay, and hopefully your loading screen will look something like this. Now, if you get into the actual tutorial itself, you want to click on hello and then your name at the top left hand corner, and then click on where it says account settings. You will then arrive at the My eBay page, and under the account section here, if we scroll down, you'll see selling, and you want to click on time away. I will just quickly mention what having time away means. It essentially means that you can make a decision on whether you want buyers to purchase from you when you will be unable to post their items, as well as there being an option to have an automatic response when people ask you questions. If we go into the first section of this page, you want to click edit time away under the schedule time away setting, and we'll just quickly scroll down just to see the whole page. If you are going on a 1 week holiday, for example, you'd click select date here and you will schedule the time away. So for example, if we are leaving tomorrow, we'd click the 8th on Saturday, and you can adjust the time. So if you just leave it as 12, just for an example, and then to put your end date in, you want to click select date and say, as I said, for example, it was a 1 week holiday, you'd click the 15th, which is the Saturday. And again, you can edit the time. If, for example, if you just put 10 o'clock, those will be the days in which your sales are paused for up to 30 days. The alternative option, which is what many people prefer, is that you can still allow the sales for up to 15 days from the time that you're away. If we go ahead and select this, it will again show our 1 week holiday. The choice between these two options is obviously down to personal preference. Whenever I have gone away, I would select the top one, as sometimes sellers can still be unaware of the fact that you're on holiday, and they may be a bit agitated by the long delivery times. This could result in negative feedback. So for the purposes of the video, we'll just select pause sales up to 30 days and click apply. And you'll see this banner at the top to show that your changes have been successfully applied. Two buttons will appear here to either cancel the time away or edit the time away. Now, if we go on to the next section, which is the automatic response section, to click or edit the messages, obviously click edit message here. Like last time, you set the time, so we'll select the end date for the 15th and the start date as the 7th. And if you go down to the actual message, it has given us a pre-written message. You would obviously make this tailor-made to you and your eBay business. I will leave it the exact same for now, and again, just click apply. And as you can see, the banner appears there, and those are the two categories for the time away. Once the holiday period is ended, your listings will go back to normal. So that is the video. I hope you did find it helpful. If you did, it'd be much appreciated if you could like the video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching.